All right, finally in November 6th, on November 6th. Find Amanda. All right. So where is Amanda? I guess I'll just keep going down this. Can I go in the water? Nope. All right. These missions have been kind of boring. Not as good as the first few, or the first one, I would say, has been the best one so far, but I feel like we're getting to the climax. I feel like I'm just going in a circle here. Because this bridge is. Okay, we can go this way. That's just gonna lead there, okay. Where am I even going? Amanda. Okay, I can't pass that. This thing is just a circle, but I don't know where she's at. Unless she's in the middle. If she's in the middle, I'm going. Oh my god, she is. Alright. That was stupid. Imagine this isn't even Amanda. Amanda. Thanks.
Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
You already know.
Thank you,
Easy.
Connor. We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed. What did you think of the deviant?
He was traumatized.
PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviant's case. What do you make of him?
He's unpleasant. Just be friendly. Oh, I pressed the wrong one. All right, whatever.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
And I'm the fattest snitch too.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Yep, before the robots take over the world. Yeah.
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Oh, that's an Android too. Ooh, you already know. Working with the feds. Okay. Is it this one? Okay, here it is. Dang, and it's like 9:30. All right, I guess I'll explore for 2.5 hours. Okay. Oh, this is a lot to read. Never mind. We don't bleed the same color. Okay. Donuts. Dang. He knows the calories and everything. Cold coffee, traces of caffeine, okay. Two more. Canine hairs, Saint Bernard. Oh, that's Beethoven. Oh, something's right back here. All right.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office.
Let's go be nosy.
Overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you let me hold the bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick.
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off.
You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth.
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay.
Huh?
Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel. This conversation is over.
Oh, Hank.
Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitch. Either you do your job or you
sheesh.
Get your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
Now, Hank.
I'm very pleased to have joined the team. I can assure you I'll do my very
close
best.
Close the door on your way out.
Okay.
Have a nice day, Captain.
Check on Hank.
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better.
Please talk, bro.
Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
Perfect. Got my own desk. Okay, but I need to go use some or check out some deviancy files, wherever those are at. Oh, I can't go past again. Alright, let's see where this is at. Okay, right here. Nope. That's definitely not it. Oh, there was something over here. I guess it was at my desk, alright.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hair's on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such. But I'd like to. You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Back yourself out.
All right. Wait, Leo, is this Marcus? painter. Yeah, that was Marcus. And here's Kara. Alright, scan all files. Oh, okay, I guess. That was a lot more than what I looked at.
It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man. That could be a good starting point for our investigation.
Is that Kara? That might have been Kara.
Personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move past them. And
hey, don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
Lab report says they cut it with something.
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
You really need the forensics.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night. It's been sighted in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
So that's the end of that one. Kind of heading somewhere. I think that AX-400 or whatever they were saying was Kara. But hopefully they're not on her yet, but we'll see what happens next.